I want to ask you about your future.
Yeah.
And you've said you won't answer questions about it, but you have said that as of now, you have no plans to retire. My question is, after 27 years on the court, what time frame are you talking about? In the coming year, are you saying you don't plan?
Well, what I actually have said, which I'm happy, not happy, but I'm certainly willing to repeat, but I mean, I've said that it's in my mind of course, there are many different considerations, and I haven't made up my mind definitely just exactly when, but I don't want to die on the court. And before then, I would like to retire. And just when that will be, I have not fully decided. And I think this isn't the place or the time where I want to go into it in depth.
Have you spoken with other justices about that?
That's one of the things I haven't answered yet.
Have you spoken to President Biden about it?
That's one of the things. Oh, I start down that road. Who have you talked to about it?
The idea, you and I were just speaking about this, the idea of retiring for anyone is a difficult question.
Oh, well, it might be much nicer for me personally if there were a long time limit. I wouldn't have to worry about this.
But I mean, you've known others who've wrestled with the decision. Do you think there's a right way to think about it? In a wrong way?
I have looked at what people have done in the past. Now, I've gone beyond what I said. I'll go that far. I'll say I have looked at what people have done in the past.
Including other justices?
Oh, those are the ones who are most relevant, yes.
Justice Breyer, do you think it makes a difference when you step down, whether there's not only a Democrat in the White House, but a Democratic majority in the Senate?
Yeah, probably. I don't know for sure. No one ever knows. And to what extent you take that kind of thing into account, it's a personal decision. Justice Scalia, Justice Rehnquist have said you do take that kind of thing into account. Others have been more reluctant to do it. So it's in the mix.